auto-recover, permanently deleted, MS Word, file, and two methods. So if you want to recover permanently deleted MS Word files, then first you can just open up your recycle bin. After that, here you might have your Word document. You can just simply select it, right click on that, and then you will have restore option. You'll be able to restore that document. Or the other way is you can go with the file, which is on the left side. And under file, you can go with info. And under info, you can go with inspect. And here you will have manage versions. So if you find manage versions section, then you will have a last version. You can just simply go and restore the last version. Here you will have recover unsaved documents. You can just click on it and you will have all of the unsaved documents. You can go and recover it. So that's how you can recover deleted files on MS Word. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.